Well, I'm at a city park here in Toronto trying to capture this view. There's a nice looking church over there. Oh boy. So now we don't see any. Don't see any flowers. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I tried my new 300mm lens, but as soon as I put it on, I came upon this park, and of course 300 is useless, you know? So now I'm just shooting some flowers. That's my idea of street photography. Lots of people, despite the lockdown. I'm looking at the church in the distance and there's no way I can make it work. See, I was hoping to see some people walking here and then get the church in the distance, but this 300mm lens, it just magnifies everything. At least maybe I can take a picture of those girls in there. Fun, you know. What do you do? That's on the other side is a famous distillery district. I tried to get a couple of girls walking past that heart. You know, they have like a symbol of love in there. This kind of like reminds me of New York City. See? And it definitely doesn't look like that's a cool picture. Look, I captured a woman walking with a mask inside that symbol. One problem with this freaking pandemic is that all washrooms are closed. The sign here says, you're just one coffee away from a great day. This way. This place is called Coffee and Flowers. And this is the only washroom open in downtown Toronto that I was able to find. And it's free. Free washroom inside the coffee shop, and I didn't have to buy anything. But yeah, this is a really cool issue. I don't think I ever been here, but this used to be a bunch of liquor factories. So the whole theme of this thing is distillery, right? Distillery district. Now let's see, I wonder, are these empty or they have some vodka or what? No, empty. That's not good. It would be cool if they were serving some alcohol there. Yeah, this is really cool. I like this pavement. I take a picture?
Of the dog?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just doing some street photography, so. Yeah, still a bit dark, but you know.
That's all right.
Thank you.
No worries.
Sometimes that's how you can cheat a little, you know, with street photography. You can ask people. Take the picture. Yeah, this is nice. Getting back to my car. They promised rain.
Third floor.
I didn't see any indications of any rain coming. So this was good. I really enjoyed the distillery district. All right. Last picture of the day. Yeah. Doesn't want to focus in. In live view mode. Focus is perfect in viewfinder mode. All right, hope you guys enjoyed this little trip. I'll do it again sometime. So this was really basically a test of this beautiful 300 millimeter lens, and the other one I used was 18-35 Nikon 3.5 to 4.5.